SafeBtc. Coming to think of the name Safe, of course, it means security and safety. Then BTC, they are generally or publicly recognized Bitcoin cryptocurrency king. So what is SafeBtc all about? Is this name a clickbait to make sure you join the platform, to make sure you join this program and purchase this coin and hold it for long? Alright, this video is going to tell you if it is a good investment or not, so you don't bother wasting your time, your money and your effort. So SafeBtc is a yield generating token with declining supply. Community owned, it is a gas-free, frictionless farming token, and 4% tax is levied on every transaction, whereby 2% of it is tied down to liquidity. Leave the plenty story out of the picture. What you have to know is that it is a gas free, that means any transaction you're doing without gas fee, and then 4% tax on every transaction. And then liquidity has been burnt on both BSC and ETH chains, making it impossible to ever rob or remove your fund. So, like the name implies, SafeBtc, they've put strict and safe protocols in measures or strict protocols in place to make sure that you don't lose your money to any scam or any hack at all. And it was launched with a minimum price of 0.00. I think this zero is up to 8 and there's 3 at the back. So with this price anyway, you're going to certainly know before this kind of coin is going to hit the market. It's going to take a little, when I say little while, it's going to take quite a long while. Yes, it doesn't just work overnight. Anyway, there are individuals that are behind it, but of course they have to keep the identity unknown, and of course that is what is the same case here. So even if they represent themselves, they are going to use name that isn't recognized. All right, look at this now. Name as DH, he has over 100,000 followers. Oh, just a brief summary, they will never give you detailed information about those working with them, for them, or in their company. So SafeBtc, like I'm talking about, you asking yourself right now, should I buy this token? Is this token worth me having? Is it worth keeping? Anyway, if this token doesn't get dumped out of the system, then it is one that is worth keeping. But you must know that this token is one that is going to take such a long period of time before it's going to hit maximum or optimum profit for you. Don't think you're going to become a millionaire overnight from this. Oh no, you wouldn't. It is certainly going to rise, of course, but it will take quite a long while. I think this is a little summary of this video, and then don't forget to subscribe for more cryptocurrency prediction videos. Thank you.